In this video, we are going to learn how to solve mean, variance, and standard deviation of a distribution table in a matter of seconds with Casio calculator, especially for multiple choice questions. Now, after going through this video, you will be able to solve mean, variance, and standard deviation of a distribution table with Casio FS91ES+ calculator easily. In a matter of seconds, especially for multiple choice questions. So stay with me till the end of this video. Okay, let's begin. Let's look at the example I have here and solve it together. So this is the distribution table for this question. So we're asked to find the mean, the variance, and the standard deviation. Very, very simple with a Casio calculator. So let's bring a calculator now and solve this problem together. Okay. The first thing we are going to do will be to put the calculator in statistics mode. And to do that, you press the mode button. Then, category 2 represents statistics. Option 1. So once you get this point, you can choose to on the frequency table. To do that, you press shift mode. You go down for more options. So option 4 starts, you press 4 frequency. Option 1 on, so you press 1. So we have on the frequency table. So let's begin to input the values respectively. Now, 2. Very, very simple. Okay, let's go back to the frequency table now and input the values. So there we have 4, 9, 11, 13, 10, and 3. Very, very simple. So we are done with imputing the values. Now note that as you are imputing the values, they are being stored in the calculator automatically. So once you are done, you wipe out these values in order to begin to find the mean, variance, and standard deviation respectively. Having known that these values are already stored in the calculator. So let's do it now. So to find the mean, you simply press shift button 1. When you look at the button 1, those in your calculator, you will see statistics on top of it. So you press button 1. So you go for option 4. It stands for variation there. So when you get this place, after pressing option 4, to find mean, you go for option 2, so you press 2, then press equal to. So our mean for this question is 3.5. Very, very simple. So let's now find the standard deviation. To find the standard deviation, press shift button 1 again, option 4. So this option 3 represents standard deviation. So you press 3. Press report to get your answer. So our standard deviation is 1.36. Very, very simple. So this is the standard deviation. Now, know that variance is the square of standard deviation. So having gotten this value as the standard deviation to simply get a variance, because you cannot get the variance with the Cartesian calculator straight. So to get the variance, what we do would be to press square of answer. What you do now will be press answer and square. So square of answer will give you variance. So you press report to get the variance 1.85. So this is our variance to this question. Very, very simple. Very, very simple. So once you're done, you clear the calculator to remove it from statistics mode. And to do that, you press Shift button 9 and follow the instruction. You want to clear, I press 3, press report equals again. So we have cleared the calculator. So with this, we have come to the end of this class. I hope you learned something very, very significant. If you are new to our channel, make sure you subscribe to our channel for more of our videos. Also, like, share, comment on this video to tell me how you feel regarding what you have learned in this class. If you seem to have any specific questions to ask regarding what you have taught in this class, feel free to leave your question at the comment section below, and I'll be sure to give you a response. Thanks for watching this video.